My apologies. Cornelia would not have escaped were it not for my carelessness. She's likely fled west in search of refuge with Viscount Mateus. As such, I will march west at once. I will not allow the Western Territories to go unpunished for this.
Stop. Just stop.
Felix?
I've got something to say, Bor, and this time, you're going to listen. Time and time again, we've tried to get it through your thick skull. We might be your subjects, but we're your allies first. Yet you still insist on doing every little thing all by yourself. So what is it? Do you lack the ears to hear with? Or do you hear our words and just choose to ignore them?
Felix, that's enough. I know how you feel, but you need to contain yourself.
I can't. 2 whole years I've bitten my tongue. The fool needs to hear this in the plainest terms possible.
It was I who chose war with the Empire. I who murdered my uncle in cold blood. I who oppressed the Western Lords. I failed to save the people of Dusker. Failed to save Glenn. And my father. The lives my actions stole from them are mine to atone for. Which I will do by exacting revenge on all who were involved. And by seeing my people safe. As for that burden, yes, I believe it is mine to bear alone.
You truly are a solid gold fool. One could search the kingdom high and low and not find another as utterly asinine as you. And the rest of you, don't just stand there, speak up.
Well, I know Felix has a strange way of showing it at times. But this is all because he worries about you, Dimitri.
And it's not just him either. We all do.
Your Majesty, you know my feelings on this matter. 6 years ago, I too watched as nearly everything I cared about was taken from me. And Felix is no different. He lost his brother that day. This pain is not yours to shoulder alone.
He's right, Your Majesty. That is why it is so frustrating to see you act like this.
I can't say it's too surprising, though. You've always kept everything to yourself, even when you were a little kid. But what you're going through now, it's more than one person could possibly manage on their own.
Please, Your Majesty. We just want to help. You can trust us.
Like I said before, all you need to do is ask, and I'll be at the ready. Besides, we'll all be out of work if you go this alone.
We will assist you in whatever we must. Even vengeance.
Thank you. All of you.
すまない。俺の不手際でコルネリアを取り逃すことになって。奴はおそらく西へ逃げたのだろう。マテウス使者らを頼るに違いない。このまま西部を放置するわけにはいかない。俺は一度西を経由して。
おい、待て。
フェリックス。
この際はっきりと言わせてもらうぞ。人の話を聞け、このドアホ。俺も他の連中も、これまでお前に散々言って聞かせてきたはずだ。俺たちは、王と臣下である前に、仲間だと。物事を一人で片付けようとするなと。だのにお前と来たら、聞く耳を持たん。負うべきでない責任まで次々と負って。
ちょっとフェリックス、気持ちはわかるけど落ち着きなさい。
落ち着いていられるか。この2年、俺は我慢に我慢を重ねてきたのだからな。
最初に帝国との戦いを選んだのは俺だ。オシを殺したのも、 西部を弾圧したのも、ダスカーの人々を救えなかったのも、グレンや父を救えなかったのも俺だ。だから俺は、俺が奪った命のために果たすべき食材を果たさねばならない。復讐を果たすことも、民を守ることも、全て俺にとっての食材の形だ。それは俺が一人で果たすべきものだと、そう思っていたんだがな。
このアホ、筋金入りの大バカめ。王国中探してもお前以上のアホはいまい。おい、黙っていないで、誰かこのバカに何か言ってやれ。
あらあら、フェリクスったら、こんな憎まれ口を叩いているけれど、本当はあなたのことを他の誰より心配していたのよ、ディミトリ。
もちろんフェリクスだけじゃなくて、私たちもそれは一緒ですけどね。
陛下、俺の思いは先ほどお伝えした通りです。6年前のあの日、俺もあなたと同じく眼前で多くのものを失った。それは兄を失ったフェリクスも同じです。罪を背負わされたのはあなただけではない。
そうですよ、陛下。だから私たちはずっともどかしかった。
まあ、何でも一人で抱え込むのはガキの頃からの性格なんでしょうけどね。あんたが今やろうとしてるのは、一人の人間の身には余る仕事なんですよ。
僕たちだって陛下の力になりたいんです。だからもっと僕たちを信じてください。
ええ、気軽に頼ってって言ったでしょ。でなきゃ私たちの仕事がなくなっちゃうわ。
お手伝いします。たとえそれが復讐であっても。
ありがとう。